As this bioeconomy grows, it's very important to have analyses such as the billion ton study that are taking real data from the field as we're doing research on feedstock productivity, identifying opportunities for yield improvement, and translating that to what it means for a national resource availability.
So the Billion Ton 2016 is the third in the series of these billion ton reports. The first, conducted in 2005, answered the fundamental question, do we have enough biomass resources to make a meaningful impact in our petroleum consumption? Oak Ridge was chosen for this analysis because of our expertise in feedstock, feedstock analysis, and economic analysis. This third analysis in 2016 adds more technical rigor to the analysis and attempts to look at the question of what is it going to take to get these resources to market.
I'm so proud to be part of this. I'm proud of the team, its diversity as well as its breadth. The work that goes into putting out a product like this is tremendous. It's really a capstone for a lot of the research that's going on in the feedstock supply as well as logistics space. In this update to the billion ton study, we've included algae, realizing that it has tremendous potential as a bioenergy feedstock.
It also established an extensive network of field trials, of researchers, of skills, and science skills in particular, that have allowed us to really elaborate and I think further identify questions around that challenge of producing and supplying 1.3 billion tons of biomass.
To learn more about the 2016 billion ton report, come to Bioenergy 2016 at the Washington Convention Center July 12th through 14th. See you there.